Jaipur police are paying a hefty price for a regular traffic control exercise when hundreds of locals gheraoed the police station in protest of the alleged beating of a man for violating traffic rules. Angry mob torched a few vehicles and a powerhouse and also pelted stones at the cops. At least one person has died in the rampage and 12 others are injured. According to witnesses, police stopped a man on the bike late Friday evening in the Ramganj area. When the man did not stop at will, the cops intercepted him and allegedly beat him. This infuriated the locals and they picketed the police station to escalate to a rampage, setting vehicles including ambulance and powerhouse on fire. The mob also went on to attack the journalists.
स्थिति बिल्कुल अभी नियंत्रण में है. अब जाब्ता लगा दिया गया है. अब जाब्ते के द्वारा पूरा फ्लैग मार्च करा दिया गया है. कर्फ्यू को इम्पोज कर दिए हैं. शांति है और शांति समिति की बैठक भी हमने बुलाई हुई है. शांति समिति के सदस्य हमारे पास आए हुए हैं.
An indefinite curfew has been imposed in the area and a few other neighboring localites including Manak Chowk, Subhash Chowk, Galta Gate and Ramganj police station.